And welcome to this Reiki ASMR healing session. And in today's video, we are going to be working with quartz crystals like these. So we will be mostly, well, only working with a clear quartz, a pink rose quartz, and we'll start with smoky quartz. Basically, we will start with the smoky quartz to draw out any negativity, any negative thought patterns and situations, and try to bring back your energetic state to something somewhat neutral, and then we can build on that kind of neutral state to enhance your positive feelings with the clear quartz crystal, to enhance harmonize the layers, harmonize your energetic layers within, harmonize your emotions, get a better sense of clarity in your thoughts and your feelings, and just enhance your overall well-being. And then with the rose quartz crystal, we are going to program your cells for joy and love and happiness and well-being and creativity. So I hope that you guys will enjoy this video. I love working with quartz. I think it's a very powerful way to raise our vibrations. And they're the most kind of entry level kind of stones. We're going to start with an intention for this session. So, good of all, allow me to be a clear vessel of unconditional love and Reiki healing energy, so that you can receive all the healing that you need on your journey. And may this session help you come back to a balanced energetic level and just bring back an overall state of well-being, more love, more joy, more appreciation and creativity, and the highest good of all. So be it. Your own personal intention you would like to add, this is the time to do so. Okay. Alrighty. Alright, so now we're just going to going to start by cleansing your aura with these wonderful selenite wands. Okay. Going to draw in the Reiki symbols with my beautiful quartz wand. Okay. Chukuri. We'll start now with the smoky quartz to help draw out the negativity. So first I'm just going to make you sense the energy of these two smoky quartz. Remove the negativity. Okay. are just going to ask this beautiful quartz crystal to activate and help us harmonize and cleanse and clear all your chakras, your aura, as well as your overall energy and your energetic levels. Clear quartz can be used as a kind of a master healer. It heals overall and can heal all of the chakras and rebalance and cleanse, clear and harmonize all different layers within your body. to activate. And we're going to program it to program your cells, all of the cells in your body, for love, joy, well-being, and creativity. For love of self and of others. For unity and peace. Okay.
So good.
Just to remove any remains of negativity. outdated beliefs, mental and spiritual blocks, alright, and just quickly I will transfer you a little bit of the white ray of light to end this session. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you guys enjoyed this kind of little gem crystal healing Reiki. If you did like this, make sure to like, comment, and if you haven't done so yet, subscribe. And I will see you very soon. Thank you so much.